go to the movies sometime?
I mean, do you have a movie pass?
No.
Oh, you should get one. I have a movie pass. Like, I don't know a lot. Oh, can I invite Leslie?
Yeah, sure. Okay. All right. Cool.
Yeah. Are you coming over tonight?
Yeah.
All right. See you soon.
All right. See you soon.
Bye.
Lily, you don't want to give me a hug? Yeah.
Bye, man.
No, fuck that bitch.
Bye. I'll see you in 7 days. Wait, let me come back. In 7 days, right? Wow. Yeah. Milk this chat. Milk this moment. I touched
Hug Lily Rage.
You. Okay, you're gonna make it weird. You just have to make
right.
it weird.
Bye-bye.
You might like die there. We might never come back.
What if you...
I give you a one arm hug, and if we make it back, you get the other arm.
Oh shit!
What kind of deal is this?
Oh yeah. Alright, screenshot.
Alright.
Do you have a movie pass?
No.
Oh, you should get one. I have a movie pass. Like, I don't do a lot. Oh, can I invite Leslie?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Yeah, anytime. Let me know.
Okay. All right, cool.
Yeah. Are you coming over tonight?
Jost? Wait, chat, you guys know Jost is like a joke, right? Well, you guys know this, right? Wait, I don't know if I'm leaking this. Yeah, it's like it's a meme. That's a meme, chat. I don't know what you guys are saying. Yeah. It's all like a prank, you know? Unsubbed, unfollowed, blocked. It felt so real, Pepe Hands. I know it's hard to believe, chat, but yeah, I mean it's not, I'm just fucking with you guys. I'm just fucking with your feelings, chat. Wait, this is for a fed. I hope he still likes toast after this. Wait, what? What's his name?
Well, I know him as Jin, but yeah, Jin.
Oh, Jin?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, can Jin
hear me? Are you off the fed?
Yo, wait, can Jin hear me?
Yeah.
Hi, Jin.
I think you're back on speaker, everyone. What's up?
Wait, you took me off speaker?
No, you're on speaker. You
want to
be on speaker and not? I can't really.
No, it's cool. No, I just wanted to see. You know what you were up to.
Yeah, just hanging out, having
okay.
a lot of fun together.
Okay. All right.
Fishing, be friends.
All right. Just want to say hi and good luck. My money is on Jamie. I mean, yeah.
Excuse you.
I mean, I've seen Jamie put stuff. You know.
Alright. Okay, bye,
Fred. Alright, bye-bye. I mean, she might as well have said, Fed, please date me. Please say yes to me when I ask you out in 7 days. Please say yes. That's the literal translation, chat. That's the actual fucking translation. If you listen closely, here, I'll play it again.
If you want to get
if you want to date me, just stream an extra 20 hours and I'll ask you out. Then say yes.
Am I gonna play Mafia with offline TV anytime soon? Yes.
No. Last time I turned on the screen, Eric came out of this.
Yeah.
Right here.
Oh, yeah, dude, my, this is my first time streaming with my hair so wet.
I'll tell you.
Yeah,
it looks very wet.
Oh, it's on?
I'm gonna close this door, though.
I could be like in a Pantene commercial. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe she's Maybelline. Fresh out of the one like exfoliates and lathers, and then this is just like a hand.
Those are just science fancy hands. I use a loofah because it seems faster than my hand.
He just used a hand.
A loofah is that sponge thing.
I don't use other people's loofahs. Like when I go to my friend's house.
Like Asian towels that like hurt.
Oh my gosh.
Damn.
That's why your skin.
That's probably why your skin's so good.
Oh my god.
All the exfoliator towels?
Yeah. I use those.
You use on your face too? Or
no,
just body?
No, not my face.
Okay.
Oh my god, if you use on your face.
Just on body. No, I know a story of one of my friends thought she could get rid of her blackheads with those. She rubbed the frick out of her nose and her nose like scabbed. Oh my! And scabbed over.
Can you two please not? What?
Look at
Are you
these.
Okay?
Look at these troublemakers.
Can you guys please stop flirting back there?
Are you guys okay?
We're good.
Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to answer this! What the heck? Oh my god. My butt! My boom! Oh my god. Stupid song! Shut up! Bye, Addison! Bye, forever! I always cry because I'm going to miss him. I'm not going to see him for a whole week. Okay, we're good. Sorry, guys. I have Twitch chat. All right, guys, you asked for it. We're gonna have a baby, stream the birth. Twitch straw poll, my kid's name is gonna be lit. Your first kid's first word could be Twitch
Prime.
Twitch Prime.
That'd be really cute.
Twitch Prime.
We could, girl. Think about the future.
I guess it's like if you're a streamer, you have to be, right? Am I cute enough to be a streamer? When I hang out with some of these people, I don't know. Edison is really cute, too. Look at this guy. He's tall. He's like 6'3" or some shit. He's handsome. He's got nice hair. Fuck. Oh, the zombie's chasing her outside.
Oh, oh no.
God. Oh my god. Oh my god. She ran all the way up.
People like you for your content, not your fading looks. Thanks.
She's just fucking pieces.
Toast is still in Canada. He said 1 month too many.
last song we can play?